increasingly fast-paced and anxious world, we get little tiny bits of alarming information out of context all day long, every day, and it makes parents feel worried about their children's future. So they metabolize that worry into believing that their child's school needs to be nearly perfect, that the children need to be happy all day long, every day, never get a grade below a minus, never have their feelings hurt at all, go from little child to junior statesman, skipping adolescence altogether. And that's our ambition. This ambition of perfection is making us all feel inadequate. And the task of independent schools is to work in a collegial way, enlightening parents about what's really best for kids, which is that they are not bonsai trees, but they're seeds in a packet without a label, and we don't know what season they will bloom or what kind of flower we're going to get. So what we want to help parents see is that it's extremely good for kids to go through rough patches. They need to before they go off to college, because at college there's almost no supervision, and I want teachers to feel that the administrators have their back, and administrators to feel that, you know, if the parent is extremely unhappy, there are other schools that the child can go to. They cannot satisfy everyone all the time.